Hello, I'm Mr. Hopkins, Administrative Principal of Heights High School. Welcome to the commencement ceremony for the Heights High Class of 2020. I would like to recognize Superintendent Ms. Liz Kirby, Assistant Superintendent Ms. Felicia Gould, Board of Education President Ms. Jody Serini, Board Vice President Mr. James Posh, and Board Members Dan Himes, Ms. Malia Lewis, and Ms. Beverly Wright. I am extremely grateful to all the staff and students who worked so hard to make the 2020 commencement possible, safe, and meaningful. Thank you to everyone who recorded the music and speeches for this event, and to all the staff members who planned the 5-day commencement event for students and their families. Thank you to our families who fit the 15-minute graduation moment into their weekday schedule. Thank you to the students who carried themselves with dignity and respect as they walked across the Heights High stage to receive their diploma, many with creatively decorated motherboards. And thank you to our Board of Education members who helped us present the diplomas. But really, I want to talk to the graduates. We can look at the last quarter of this year as a disappointment, because it was. Many of you lost your senior sports seasons, your chance to be team leaders and captains. Some of you lost your final opportunities for musical performances or to display your art, to attend the prom, and all of you lost the chance to have the fun and closure that we thought would come in the last 3 months of your senior year. Losing the last quarter of your senior year to a virus was not what anyone planned, but it's definitely an experience that will affect your lives forever and a memory that you will never, ever forget. And while all of that is a disappointment, it is also an opportunity. It is a time for your generation to take what you have learned in the classroom, on your sports teams, in your musical ensembles, in the school hallway, and from your family, and to step up and make a difference. You finished your school year even when it was very difficult. You figured it out. Draw on that experience as you move forward. Use your strength and your perseverance that is in each of you to make a change in your family, your community, your state, your country, and your planet. The pandemic is a defining force in your life, but there are other things that define you. One is that you are now a Heights High alumni, and so you will take something special, our Tiger Nation spirit, with you as you walk in the world. We wish you the very best, and we send you off with love and peace.
Good afternoon, Superintendent Kirby, board members, Mr. Hopkins, faculty, families, friends, and the graduating class of 2020. My name is Mackenzie Scott, your senior class president. 0 months, 0 days, and 0 seconds. The countdown, which has changed countless times, is finally over. Even though it's not how we expected it to be, our day is finally here. First and foremost, I want to say how proud I am of the graduating class. These last couple of months have been extremely hard on us, yet we've been able to make it through everything. It's no secret that high school is not easy, and in our 4 years of being here, there have been a number of laughs, cries, struggles, but in the end, we were able to overcome that. We are the definition of Heights Made, a saying we will carry with us for a lifetime. It will forever be Heights Way or no way. We set and break standards, do the impossible, and create history. I know what a lot of you are thinking. 4 years flew by quickly. When we first walked into Cleveland Heights High School, we were small freshmen ready to tackle the high school experience. We were ready to try new things, branch out, and find what fits us best. Little did we know that this road would have a number of bumps and potholes, and now we're celebrating our passing into a huge milestone. Thanks to the help of our peers and the wonderful teachers we've encountered, we were able to make it through. One thing that can be said about the 2020 class is that our bond and drive is something that should not go unnoticed. The way we have connected with each other and made friendships that will last a lifetime says a lot about the people we are and the connections we have made at Heights. We are living through a historical moment and have found ways to end the school year strong. Once we have an idea in mind, we stop at nothing to accomplish it. I want to give a thanks to Mr. Williams, Ms. Washington, and Ms. Blue, who brought MSAN into my life and gave me and so many others a safe space to express ourselves and grow as individuals. I want to give a thanks to Ms. McCoy and the whole Avid family, who gave me the opportunities that I did not have before I joined the class. And lastly, I want to thank all my teachers and peers who shaped my high school experience and made it what it is today. I know this is not what we expected graduation to be, but it's finally over. It's been real, guys, and I'll see you in 5 years for the class reunion. And most importantly, Black Lives Matter!
The graduation process for the class of 2020 has been unconventional, to say the least. Despite the fact that our ceremony looks different from the ceremonies of the past, it is still important to celebrate the success of the class of 2020 and to recognize those that came before us. Although our class started off our high school journey walking the halls of Wiley, it is an honor to have finished this experience treading the same floors as graduates who came before us as long ago as 1926. We would like to take this opportunity to acknowledge our Heights High legends, the parents and grandparents of the class of 2020. Thank you for paving the way for us.
Thank you for your introduction. Members of the Board of Education, colleagues in administration, members of the faculty, class officers, families, friends, and most importantly, members of the class of 2020. I know I can speak for everyone when I say that we are all immensely proud of you. Congratulations on reaching this milestone in your life, the first of many, many more to come. My special thanks to the families for trusting the Cleveland Heights University Heights School District with the education of your students. Principal Hopkins and your team for your solid commitment and leadership, and this great Tiger Nation faculty for your hard work, mentoring, and sacrifices to get these young people to where we are today. It is safe to say that this is not how many of us envisioned this day. From the time their little ones walked into a kindergarten classroom around 13 years ago, parents and families around the world dreamed of the day their children would walk across the stage to receive their high school diploma in front of a crowd of friends and families. Students themselves look forward to sitting alongside their classmates, perhaps sharing high fives, perhaps posting selfies. And I certainly did not envision giving my first commencement speech as a superintendent to an empty auditorium and a video camera. But here we are. I, for one, am thankful that we are blessed with the creativity and resources needed to make this alternative graduation happen. And I want to thank the members of a crew of about 35 folks who have given their entire week this week to make sure that this graduation experience is happening for the class of 2020. In particular, I want to thank Jane Samiri, who is retiring this year, for her love and her commitment to make all of this happen today. I am incredibly proud of this class for their maturity in the face of adversity. They have learned a lot at a young age that the world can sometimes be a tough and unpredictable place. Long-awaited and much-deserved trips, athletics, senior year traditions, and everyday memories were lost to the pandemic. But I'd be remiss if I only addressed the resiliency of the class of 2020. The pandemic is just a tiny part of these student stories. This class is talented and motivated. It is accomplished and experienced. Here are just a few of the awards and accolades they've earned this year alone. The class of 2020 has earned a record-setting combined $13.1 million in scholarship awards, and those award offers are still coming in. 13 Heights senior athletes earned more than $1.3 million in college scholarships and signed letters of intent to 10 different colleges and universities. The girls' varsity swim team was honored as an All-American scholar team, and all six of its seniors were honored as academic All-American student athletes. Heights High was honored by the College Board with placement on the 10th annual AP District Honor Roll. Scholars in the class of 2020 played a major role in this accomplishment. And several individual seniors have been recognized at the state and national level for their poetry, artwork, and vocal music talents. So as you can see, the class of 2020 represents the depth and the breadth of the greatness of our district and our community. Athletes, scholars, artists, citizens. Tonight and over the next few weeks, I hope you take some time to say thank you to the adults who have helped you, class of 2020, get here. I hope you know that the teachers, counselors, principals, security monitors, coaches, and secretaries who encouraged, pushed, and yes, even nagged you, both in person and in our virtual world, did so because they care about you and believe in you. Before you move on to the next exciting stage of life, I encourage you to reach out to them and say thank you. But above all, your parents, grandparents, aunts, uncles, family members, friends, all the people who have supported you and who love you, please let them know that you did not get here alone and you are here because of them. To the class of 2020, I wish you much success as you go on your way. I know you will make the most of the opportunity. You will be the leaders that we need in our community, in our nation, and our world. And remember, once a tiger, always a tiger.
Members of the Board of Education, superintendent, guests, parents, teachers, and friends, the members of the Heights High School class of 2020 have met all the requirements for graduation as prescribed by the State of Ohio and the Board of Education of the Cleveland Heights University Heights City School District, and therefore are duly authorized to receive their diplomas. Ms. Kirby, please accept the class of 2020.
I accept the class of 2020.
Amina Bint Abdul Hafiz.
Zahir Ibn Nafis Abdul Kabir.
Ibrahim Abubakar.
Hudaifa Rasak.
Samuel John Adamo.
Rehana Ali Chewy.
David Wadsworth Adams.
Mm-hmm. Stephen Trent Adams. Narida Abdullah Salam. Munira Ali White.
Lamaz James Anderson, Jr. Tanaria Ivory Arnold.
Logan Sugiuchi Anderson.
Jimmy Lee Bandy.
Taylor Monet Baker. Tatiana Monet Ashley.
Sydney Lincoln Ball. Lachey Jacques Baker.
Rose Augustine Clay.
Darisha Danielle Bannister.
Shayla Lynn Barnes.
Deshaun Barnes.
Simone Mahogany Beard.
Mm-hmm. Ryan Joseph Bayhurst.
Faith Dejeuner Joy Battle.
Cameron Christopher Belcher.
Joshua Alexander Bellion.
Taj Hassan Bell. Susmita Biswa.
Jalen Maxwell Benson.
Kyle Devin Bishop.
Brielle Danae Boyd.
Money Lee Blevins.
Jalen Demetrius Boyd.
Eddie Allen Boyd Bay.
Patriana Diera Brandon.
Honesty Michelle Brown. Alaysia LaShawn Marie Brooks. Thank you.
Diego Amon Bremer. Brieza Monique Brooks. Elizabeth Anish Brown. Kyrie Phoenix Brown. Kian Rochelle Marie Brown. Imani LaShawn Bruce. Rowan Sophia Bruce. Landon Mikhail Brown. Jermaine Lewis Buckingham. By Janissa Talib Bugat. Logan Michelle Bryant. Jordan Leah Bullard. Aaliyah Leilani Latrice Bush. Javanna Michelle Bussey. Julius Herman Calhoun.
December Joy Caldwell. Deshaun Maurice Bird. Gary Orlando Carter. Carter. Denaya Georgette Chapman. Jayla Kristen Carter. Reginald Rayshon Caver. Angelina Monique Cheney Rondo. Garvin Richard Clark. Jamal Malik Coles. Marlon Gerard Coles. Hayden Michael Connor Kuntz. Anthony Jamar Connor.
Avant Sahir Cox.
Ava Martha Collier. Jamari Armand Cottrell. Xavier Jordan Cleo Crawford.
Shira Marie Creer.
Arnez Krosky.
Demetrius Darnell Davis Jr.
Kalia Lauren Dabney.
Monet Daniel David.
Shyla Janae Daniels.
Camille Leontine Deal.
William Anthony Davis. Kiara Nicole Dixon.
Christian Jameer Dillard.
Renee Chanel Drakeford. Ronell Cherish Drakeford.
Christopher Shamir Edwards.
Mariana Sine Doherty.
Ola Abdullah Ismail.
Deja Monet Farmer.
Rontrell Dewan Edwards.
Desmond Darrell Ferguson.
Delarian Andre Founder.
Corinne Janelle Flowers.
Naquan Tyree Franklin.
Makaya Ford.
Kayla Helen Foster.
Noah Robert Frazier.
Mm-hmm. Henry Maxwell French.
Nathaniel Joseph Fry.
Dalia Lachelle Gray. Jadrian Alexander Gant.
Tristan Alexandria Germany.
Layla Ann Darlene Garland.
Cornell Elijah Gideon.
Jenna Jean Gordon.
Savannah Adara Goins.
Yelena Hope Gorjank.
Lainey Katrie Goslin.
Tyler De'Aaron Gray. Ivory Chanel Green. Isaiah Nkose Hamilton. Thank you. Brian Mason Greer. Jaden Keyshawn Hall Tarrant. Victoria Rose Hale. Kira Winfield Hansen. Jerron Roosevelt Hardin. Destiny Monet Harris. Kyler Deshaun Harris. Naomi Siana Hardin. Marius Seth Hardin. Kayla Antasia Harris. Ariana Katina Hauser Brown. Quinton Lee Dravante Harris. Tier Ulysse Harris. Mm-hmm. Jordan Christopher Hoffel. Maisha Simone Marie Harvey. Erica Felice Hawkins. Kyle Tion Hayes. Jeff Sean Jamal Henry. Evan Michael Hefner. Melanie Murray Hicks. Hannah Nicole Hicks. Emmanuel Hill. Herschel Brayshawn Hill. Emma Hess Hodges. Castillo Hoffman. Javion Holcomb. Thank you. Hakeem Rayshon Holloman. Giovanni Stephen Holmes. Samuel Evans Hopkins. Anthony Gordon Hollins. Aaron Walter Honecker.
Audrey Michaela Wong. Louise Hudson.
Emma Ray Hubbard.
Jordan Isaiah Hunt.
Rashad Isaiah Hunter.
Juwan Martel Hunter.
Aria Jade Jackson.
Azar Hussein.
Commencement. Caroline Ann Empka.
Nicole Jackson Meredith.
Madison Tennille Jolly.
Ray Jackson.
Victoria Michelle Jesko.
Jeanne Yannick Jobson.
Diaja Trias Johnson.
Mario James Johnson Jr.
Kashan Damon Jones.
Monique Tonette Judge.
Madison Chloe Denise Jones.
Javion Lindell Jones.
Robert Jayshon Garrett Jones.
Ronan O'Connell Karam.
Ruby Lucia Kaufman.
Thomas Kavasek.
Braden Michael Kellner.
Haven Savannah Lee.
Chloe Denise Lewis.
Elizabeth Lasowski. Najee Elise Leonard.
Kristen Olivia Lyons. Damari Harlise Loretz. Marielle Denise Lockwood. Logan Courtney Dominique Love. Jawan Bradford Matthews. Christiana Rochelle Matthews. Jonah William May. Anthony Arshon Matthews Bodie. Matthews. Rodmere Rayshon McCray.
Carolyn Maddie McMillan.
Olivia Iris May McKay. Zaire Gary McPherson. Thank you. James Paul Manillo. Christopher Sean Montford. Martin Moore. Jordan Michelle Moore. Ricardo David Moore. Walter Allen Noah. Madeline Angela Nickel. Gary Keyshawn Oliver. Alexis Nicole Payne. Thank you. Josiah Amir Petway. Jeremiah Blackwood Pierce. Falan Aaliyah Pendleton. Alexander Nathaniel Penn. Jeremy Deshaun Perry. James Patrick Pentecost. Joseph George Petcat. Aaliyah Jean Payton. Anisha Pradhan. Brandon James Phipps. David Calvin Pierce Jr. Charlotte Lauren Pazell. Gregory William Pitts. Jarrett Michael Holly. Brandon Lee Powell. India Jade Pulfis. Anjana Rai. Kara Le Monet Rainey. Shamari Nicole. Seneca Kanaz Reeves. Asia Hannah Rashid. Devin Marshawn Rice. Elena May Rinaldi. Shania Monique Rhodes. Shakayla Ajanae Robinson. Alexa Elizabeth Rivera. Javina Mackay Lynette Rose. Yasmin Akira Mary Robinson. Corey Brian Ross. Chandler Jeremiah Rowell.
Sharif Abdur Rahman Saad Jr.
Jacob Robert Rezepka.
Kayan Island Salim Peoples. Mariana Talia Saunders.
Michael John Shomish.
Daria Yosefovna Schneiderman.
Lila Schubert.
Thank you. Destiny Scales.
Amber Tejane Scruggs.
Brianna Lynn Sheen. Deja Monet Shelton.
Haley LaShawn Sims.
Marcus Xavier Smart Gurley. Khalil Isaiah Smith.
Antonio Henry Smith.
Madeline Ruth Corbett Smith. Simone Latrice Smith.
Louisa Jane Sorio.
Michael Smith.
Ajay Smith.
Lamar Montrell, Spain. Sylvia Rose Snow Rackley.
Cameron Sotau.
Darian Latian Starling.
Antonio Stafford. Mackenzie Maurice Scott. Yassine Bonnet.
Kevin Trayvon Michael Sumlin. Rajani Jade Tabor.
Ethan Everett Swain.
Jada Renee Streifel. Thank you.
Rafael Santana Silver.
Amani Marie Tate.
Hannah Elizabeth Teets.
Azaria Sincere Thomas.
Sophia Eloise Thompson.
Jasmine Alexandria Thomas.
Jordan Marie Thomas.
Jesse Bodnar Titus.
Taya Kiani Towns.
Elaine Delon Trice. Kylan Trailer Scott. Hakeem Stone. Taya Chase A Dream Truitt.
Sarai Simone Truitt. Johnny Vaughn.
Donovan Tomihiro Vecchia. Danny Denise Villanueva. Jordan Najee Latifa Wakil.
Samira Yvonne Wagner.
Charity Deschardonnay, Jean Upshaw. Laquay Tashe Ward.
Cameron Sean Wallace.
Cheyenne Rain Watkins.
Shamar Mikhail Turner.
Mariah Trinace Welch.
Raymel Dantes Welch.
Dion Deshaun Wells.
Montreal Christian Watkins.
Nicole Simone Danielle Wesley. Jada Renee Wells. Taylor Wharton Booker. Candace Isis White. Brandon Jameer Whitby. Andre Lamont White. Andre Amir Williams. Desiree Monique Williams. Deja Michelle Williams. DeLauren Nicole Williams. Ariane Tiana Williams. Christian Green. Anaya Cardine Williamson. Tiernan Amir Williams. Samia Alija Williams. Mikhail Sean Ray Williams. Bradley Adams Williams Bohannon. Nasir Rashid Wilson. Jaleel Nasir Williamson. Mikea Elise Wilson.
Jamia Michelle Keith.
Justin Antonio Watley. Tammy Elise Woodson. Jason Ryan Wise. Tahani Ariana Woods. Aaliyah Jamila Wright. Ramon Levante Wembley. Kaylin Brianna Woodson. China Aaliyah Wright. Trenton Jervon Gentry. Emmanuel Joseph Wright.
Nadia Zampieri. Kaylin Lonnie Young.
Thank you. of 2020, please move your tassels from the right to the left.
Class of 2020, congratulations. You are now alumni of Cleveland Heights High School.